Hooray for Hillywood. That screwy, bally, hooey Hillywood. Where any chocolatier or Mulroney can just be crazy with just a good-looking face. And any person will never worsen if Jack swaggers with or without some rum. Hooray for Hillywood. Where you're terrific if you're even good. Still, if you think you can be an actor, see Edward Jr., he made Lugosi look good. Come on, let's go, time to start the show. Hooray for Hilly, hooray for Hilly, hooray for Hilly, what?
Jack, why are we running?
May I ask you something?
Do you even have the keys to the DeLorean? Do us a favor. I know it's difficult for you, but please stay here.
I'm trying to do anything stupid.
Anakin! He went into the club, Master.
Patience. Use the Force. Think.
Yes, Master.
He went in there to hide, not to run.
Yes, Master.
And next time, try not to lose it.
Sorry, Master.
This weapon is your life.
Try, Master.
Do you see him?
No. But I think he's a pirate. And I think he's behind that plan. Are you going to kill me? I would certainly like to.
You may kill me, but you may never insult me. Who am I?
He's Captain Jack Sparrow. How do you know this?
Use your feelings, Emily. Besides, your senses aren't attuned, my young Jedi.
And yours are.
Possibly.
Skywalker, what should we do with the prisoner?
Take him to level 10. We will meet you there.
Skywalker.
What kind of nonsense is this? Arrest an unarmed prisoner has never been done in the history of the Jedi. It's insulting.
So calm down, Anakin. We've been given a great honor.
To arrest an evil pirate, it's never happened before.
The fact of the matter is, he has an unidentified traveling device. We want to know what he's up to.
I've got four jacks. Kill him.
I have myself.
You're asking me to spy on someone who I think is innocent. Why are you asking this of me?
The Council is asking you.
Well, looks like this is my port.
Nice meeting you, mate.
What a nice guy.
Hey, wait, get him!
Master, may the Force be with you. Good luck, old
friend, and may the Force be with you.
Drop your weapon!
No. I'm a Skywalker.
Are you sure you're Skywalker?
Sure. Why? Can't you see the family resemblance?
Yeah, that happens to be Jabba the Hutt.
Why, of course it's Jabba the Hoot.
Get up!
You're the Sith Lord. I am. I will do whatever you ask. Just help me get the DeLorean. I can't live without it. Sure. I pledge myself to your teachings, Yahya. Thank you, my master. Master Obi-Wan, I just discovered a terrible truth. I believe Jack is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
Yes, the one we've been looking for.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
Then our worst fears have been realized. Wait here.
I must go, Master.
No. I sense the dark side. Stay here.
Yes, Master.
To take the DeLorean.
Liar! You're with him! You brought him here to kill me!
Let him go, Anakin! Let him go!
You've turned him against me!
You have done that yourself!
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan. I see through the lives of the Jedi. I do not fear the DeLorean as you do. I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and time travel to my new empire.
Your new empire?
Don't make me kill you.
Anakin, my allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy.
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
We'll try. Still rooting for you, mate. He must live. I need him. Go!
Jack, where have you been?
Phoebe!
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you.
I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over.
Anakin, Jack is evil.
From my point of view, the Jedi are evil.
Well, then you are lost.
Anybody?
Yeah, sure.
Come on,
let's go. Hey, anybody see that new T-19? No.
This is the end for you, my master.
Don't try it. Wait a minute! How did this happen? We're smarter than this.
Apparently not. I say kill him.
Kill him?
Yes. The troopers will be along shortly and they will have captured Jack. See? No problem.
Sir, the prisoners have escaped!
What? Do you have a plan B?